Click save and then leave files are. You will need to reboot your device for this effect to take action. Now, when you go back into Minecraft Pocket Edition, you will experience some RTX. I must be dreaming right now. Somebody slap me and wake me up. I seriously can't believe it. The latest update 1.19.72, which released yesterday. If you haven't already downloaded it, make sure you do, because you're gonna experience RTX. As you saw in the intro clip, this is real and I can't believe it. Mojang have hidden RTX from us this whole time. Okay, I'm getting a bit too excited here. It's not real RTX, as you know that a mobile device cannot fit a NVIDIA RTX massive piece of equipment inside of it, as the phone's only like that thin. An RTX graphics card is not obviously going to fit inside, but Mojang must have been experimenting all these years behind closed doors, and I'm surprised no one ever found out about this, but the latest version has leaked this. I will show you in today's video how to enable it on iOS. iOS, just keep in mind you do need a jailbroken device, as you need files from Cydia. You cannot use files from the App Store because that's a scam. It's not the real jailbroken version. Unfortunately, you do need a jailbroken device, Android, quite easily. Just find an application that allows you to access the Minecraft files. Now, on iOS, it is basically the same method as installing RenderDragon shaders, which is quite easy in files. All you have to do is go into the Minecraft folder. And just like installing RenderDragon shaders, you do need to go into that renderer folder. Once you are in here, as you can see, there's all these different codes and once in the folder, all you need to do is navigate to this file. As you can see on screen, this one, there's so many files in here, but make sure you select this one. And all you have to do is open it as a text editor. Now in here, you just got to scroll all the way down. Whoa, when you got some Australian internet down your end, my goodness, that buffering took like 6 minutes. Oh my goodness, oh, I was just stuck here, frozen. You know how hot I'm getting in here? Just, I was stuck there for so long. Oh, but we're back, we're buffered out, we're actioned live. Now that you're accustomed to Australian internet, you must be accustomed to the time zone. And as you don't know, or maybe you do know, that in Australia, it's April 1st, April Fool's. April Fool's, unfortunately, there's no RTX on Pocket Edition, or Shader Support, or just anything. As you should know, every year I do an April Fool's video. I've done videos on dynamic shadows, RTX shade, all that bunch of stuff we really want. But it's not out yet. However, before I wrap up the video, I do have some interesting screenshots to show you. On the screen, as you can see right now, there are some new codes from the Minecraft, well, the latest Minecraft preview. These were tweeted at me and it seems to have some kind of shadows or some cool new lines of code in the game. So hopefully this means that Mojang are working on implementing or supporting shaders in the near future. Make sure you drop a like on today's video and comment in the comments below so we can fool everyone else. So make sure you comment in the comments that this works and it's 100% legit. When we do actually get shader support for Render Dragon, I will be the first to do a video on it. So make sure you subscribe, turn on those notifications so you don't miss out. But that is all for today's video. I hope you did enjoy. Hopefully you had a laugh, but that is all. I will see you in the next one and a peace. I've got to wear the cap because my hair is just too long and it just looks a bit weird. Oh, hair. Ooh.